known that the weather conditions have been extremely challenging all throughout this search. Is that continuing? And how many flights are scheduled today? What are they facing?
The voting a business that you and your community will love? Papa Murphy's, one of the nation's fastest growing franchise concepts with 30 years of experience and over 1,400 locations, offers franchise owners an affordable investment with the simplicity of running a food business that eliminates the expenses and headaches of ovens, delivery, and dining. Papa Murphy's is seeking qualified owners to help bring the number one consumer rated pizza chain to your local community.
Wow, what are you doing? You're a fucking idiot there, Mystique. Holy fuck. Can't do that. You're a fucking idiot. Like, an idiot.
Million people here. You see refugees in practically every neighborhood. They don't have camps here. They have makeshift camps. At least one in every five people here in Lebanon are now Syrian refugees. That is absolutely chilling. Antonio Gutierrez, he's the UN High Commissioner for Refugees, said that the Syrian refugee crisis was the great tragedy
so
of this century. It is a humanitarian disaster, and it is only getting worse by the day.
Go!
So many children, about a million refugees. Here's the latest on the crisis. The president will brief top House leaders today, pushing for permission to hit Syria, possibly with airstrikes.
Concierge, who's actually in Vegas right now, for free. No other travel site can offer you personal
Thank you.
On-site help like Vegas.com.